A content delivery network or content distribution network CDN is a geographically distributed network of proxy servers and their data centers. The goal is to distribute service spatially relative to end users to provide high availability and high performance. CDNs serve a large portion of the internet content today, including web objects, text, graphics and scripts, downloadable objects, media files, software, documents, applications, e-commerce, portals, live streaming media, on-demand streaming media, and social media sites. CDNs are a layer in the internet ecosystem. Content owners such as media companies and e-commerce vendors pay CDN operators to deliver their content to their end users. In turn, a CDN pays ISPs, carriers, and network operators for hosting its servers in their data centers. CDN is an umbrella term spanning different types of content delivery services: video streaming, software downloads, web and mobile content acceleration, licensed/managed CDN, transparent caching, and services to measure CDN performance, load balancing, multi-CDN switching and analytics, and cloud intelligence. CDN vendors may cross over into other industries like security, with DDoS protection and web application firewalls, WAF and WAN optimization.